It's Prince Harry hugging a sedated elephant at a national park in South Africa. How can it be that 30,000 elephants were slaughtered last year alone? He writes on Instagram. In another photo, he monitors the oxygen level of a rhino being checked out by vets. Here, he corrals a 3-ton rhino with a rope and blindfold. Prince Harry is working with park officials to protect rhinos and elephants from poachers.